for intrinsic gallium arsenide, the room temperature electrical conductivity is 10⁻⁶ per ohm meter. The electron and holes mobilities are respectively 0.85 meter square per volt per second and 0.04 meter square per volt per second. Compute the intrinsic carrier concentration at room temperature. So this type of problem is important. Here calculating intrinsic carrier concentration, that is represented by Ni. What are the given values? Electrical conductivity sigma I, that is 10⁻⁶ per ohm meter, and electron mobility mu e and hole mobility mu h, both are given. So next is calculate intrinsic concentration, that is sigma I is equal to Ni e mu e plus mu h. Here Ni is the intrinsic carriers. So this equation write in terms of intrinsic carriers Ni. Okay, it comes this one, and Ni is equal to put every values with respect to the above terms, then get simplification, you will get Ni value, that is this one, its a unit is per meter cube. This type of problem is very important. Next is following data are given for intrinsic germanium at 300 Kelvin. Intrinsic concentration is Ni. The mobility of electron is 0.39 meter square per volt per second, and the hole mobility is this one. Calculate resistivity of the sample. Resistivity is represented by rho. Okay, so next your conductivity expression is this one. So resistivity is defined as reciprocal of conductivity. So Ri is equal to conductivity expression, take here in the denominator, then put it every value in the equation, then you will get resistivity of the sample. So this type of problem and this type of problem is very important in your exam point of view.